Hello, Arich. There is a famous phrase that was introduced by Andy Warhol in the 1960s, where he believed every person would experience 15 minutes of fame during their lifetime. These days it's more like 15 seconds. The 15 seconds is also the length of a video that you can upload to the app TikTok, but now it's 60 seconds. Welcome to Arich. TikTok started in China, contrary to Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Pinterest, YouTube, and all the other big players. TikTok is not US-based. In 2016, TikTok started as a Chinese project called Douyin, which is still the Chinese name of the app. TikTok is still owned by a huge Chinese tech giant called ByteDance. So if you've come across any article stating that the US is trying to ban TikTok now, you know why they work so hard to do so. Users. According to the latest studies, over 800 million active users worldwide using TikTok. That's already way more than Twitter, LinkedIn, and Snapchat. If you have thought that TikTok is a weird video platform for kids, that's the moment you should consider rethinking. In the US alone, already more than 30 million people are actively using TikTok, and the number is increasing at an incredibly quick rate. For comparison, Instagram has 1 billion active users, and if we look at the rapid growth of TikTok, this number might be reached soon. Downloads. Over 1.5 billion downloads on the App Store and Google Play. In November 2019, Sensor Tower reported that TikTok already surpassed 1.5 billion app downloads. Remember, TikTok was launched in 2016. That's not even 4 years ago. Once TikTok passed the 1 billion mark of app downloads, Facebook and other big players started to pay close attention to the rising star. Billion-dollar startup. TikTok is the world's most valuable startup. The company behind TikTok is a privately held one called ByteDance. ByteDance was founded in 2012 in China and is now the world's most valuable startup with a valuation of over $75 billion. Focused on Gen Z but not for kids. If we compare to other social platforms, TikTok has the youngest user base. Almost 70% of TikTok users are between 16 to 24 years old, which means that only 30% are 25 plus years old. Spending time. The average TikTok user spends more than 50 minutes per day on the app. That number is similar to Facebook and Instagram and indicates a bright future for the app. Active post. TikTok had 34% actively post every day. Compared to other platforms, the activity level on TikTok is really high. About 34% of all users publish at least one video per day. TikTok is not fake as Instagram. When browsing TikTok, you mostly feel as if you are around ordinary people. TikTok users mainly reject Instagrams because they want more real. Majority of TikToks are teenagers who have amazed millions of people from the comfort of their bedrooms. Average number of viewed videos on TikTok. When it comes to the average number of videos watched on TikTok, there were more than 1 million videos viewed every day in a year. What's mind-blowing is that within a year of TikTok's development, it reached this milestone of 1 million views per day. Effortless content creation. Compared to other video platforms, TikTok has taken video creation to the next level. Anyone without prior knowledge in video editing can produce highly engaging content without using any additional app or program. Due to the short formats, the production, as well as the consumption, happens quickly. This makes TikTok very fast-paced, but also addictive as users come back several times per day to check on new content. If you really like this video, then don't forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe our channel for the more latest video.